नमस्कार, या प्रुडंट मीडियाच्या गजाली या कार्यक्रमा खातीर आज आम्ही टॉपिक चूज केला तो असा पेन मॅनेजमेंट. तर पेन मॅनेजमेंट म्हणजे किती? खंयचोय पेशंट जेव्हा डॉक्टराकडे वता तर त्याची मेन कंप्लेंट असता की आपल्याक दूख असा, म्हणजे ती हार्टाची दूख असो, हाडाची दूख असो, फाटीकण्याची दूख असो किंवा कॅन्सराची दूख असो. तर हाजे पहिली पेन मॅनेजमेंट स्पेशलिस्ट असे नसताले, पण लास्ट एक दोन दशका भितर पेन मॅनेजमेंट स्पेशलिस्ट म्हणजे जे डॉक्टर फक्त पेन मॅनेजमेंट करतात तातून स्पेशलिटी केल्या ताणी असे खूप डॉक्टर आता आयल्यात. आणि आज एक खास कार्यक्रम असा की गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेजीन एक पेन मॅनेजमेंटाचे चार दिसाचे कार्यशाळा म्हणजे वर्कशॉप हे ऑर्गनायज झाला. गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज आणि डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एनॅटमी हांचे बरोबर बॉम्बेची एक संस्था असा पेन क्लिनिक ऑफ इंडिया, ज्याचे डायरेक्टर डॉक्टर कैलाश कोठारी आणि मेंटर डॉक्टर घेडू हांचे बरोबर गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेजीन ही कार्यशाळा ऑर्गनायज केल्या. तर ह्या टॉपिकाबद्दल चढ डिस्कशन करपाक आज आमचे कडे तीन नामवंत वक्ते असात, तांचे हांव इंट्रोडक्शन करून दिता. पहिले असात ते डॉक्टर राघबीर सिंग घेडू, ते असात टाटा मेमोरियल हॉस्पिटलाचे प्रोफेसर आणि एचओडी इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एनेस्थिशिया. लास्ट तीन दशका ते काम करतात, लास्ट तीन दशका ते या हॉस्पिटलाचे एचओडी असात आणि ताणी खूपशे प्रमाणात काम कॅन्सर पेन ह्या टॉपिकात केला. ताजे नंतर आमचे कडे असात डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एनाटमी हाजे हेड आणि प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर प्रशांत नाटेकर. पेन क्लिनिक ऑफ इंडिया आणि डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एनाटमी हांचे संगवतीनच हो प्रोग्राम ऑर्गनायज झाला. डॉक्टर नाटेकर हे एकदम सिंपल मनीस असात आणि गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज पेन क्लिनिक हे स्टार्ट करपाक सोदता आणि ताजे बद्दल ते माहिती दितले. तिसरे आमचे वक्ते असात ते डॉक्टर कैलाश कोठारी, जे पेन क्लिनिक ऑफ इंडिया ह्या संस्थेचे डायरेक्टर असात. लास्ट 15 वर्षा ते पेन क्लिनिकात काम करतात. त्यांची स्पेशालिटी असा ही स्पाईन पेन, म्हणजे जी दुख स्पायनातल्यान येतात त्यांची मॅनेजमेंट करप. तर हो कार्यक्रम आता मुखार व्हरपाक आम्ही सुरुवात करूया. तर माझा पहिला प्रश्न डॉक्टर नाटेकर हांका असा, सर या कॉलेजीन पेन मॅनेजमेंटाचे हे पहिलेच वर्कशॉप असा, तर तुमका याबद्दल किती म्हणपाचे असा?
आय वूड लाईक टू से दॅट गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज इज दी ओनली एपेक्स टीचिंग हॉस्पिटल इन गोवा. वी हॅव वेरियस स्पेशालिटीज, बट कन्सिडरिंग दी नंबर ऑफ पेशंट्स विच कम टू गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज सफरिंग फ्रॉम कॅन्सर पेन, एज यू हॅव राईटली सेड, बॅकएक, जॉईंट पेन्स, पेन्स ड्यू टू अल्सर, एनी सो मेनी न्यूरॉलजियास, द नीड ऑफ आर इज टू सर्व द पेशंट अँड गोवन पॉप्युलेशन एज अ होल. वी हॅव अ सर्टन विजन, वन इज इन द पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट अँड सेकंडली टू ट्रेन अवर डॉक्टर्स, अवर फॅकल्टीज, सो दॅट वी हॅव इन्व्हायटेड वेल ट्रेन्ड डॉक्टर्स हु आर स्पेशलाइज्ड इन पेन मॅनेजमेंट, सो दॅट अवर डॉक्टर्स दे पार्टिसिपेट इन दिस वर्कशॉप, गॅदर दी हँड्स ऑन training from the experts, then solve our problems regarding the patients which come to this particular hospital, so that we will be self-sufficient in this specialty also, so that our doctors are well trained, well equipped, whatever may be the infrastructural facilities required for them, Goa Medical College will try to provide them, will provide them, and then definitely so that we will have our own pain management department here at Goa Medical College. As you have rightly said, you have invited two speakers, and with their able guidance we will train our faculties, they themselves, they will train other faculties, so that our main object is to serve the Goan population as a whole.
Right, sir. Yeah. Right.
Thank you,
sir. Now I will ask Dr. Kailash Kothari something about spine pain. We see that if patient is suffering from low back pain and is not getting relief, sometimes we see patients for years together they suffer with low back pain. So what is the right approach in dealing with these patients?
See, we get this spine patients who backache or neck pain, even neck pain causing headaches. These are so common in our society. Even if you see in our relatives, in our friends, we get these kind of patient in abundance. Unfortunate part is most of the time these patients keep on suffering for years, as you said. So right now the approach is they treat it with medication and some physical therapy or some alternative therapies. If patient do not get better, right now the choice is to go for surgery. If any surgical, you can do some surgery for slip disc or something. The unfortunate part is more than 95% of patients, they do not have any surgical problem. They have problem from the muscles or joints in the spine. And sometimes the slip disc is so small, it need not be operated. But still, many times the operation is done because they are not getting improved by other medications or other therapies. So they do the surgery on trial and error basis, and many times it fails.
So you mean to say that is it possible that we can deal with a slip disc without a surgery?
Yes, that's the whole idea. This pain management is actually bridging the gap between the non-surgical treatment and surgical treatment. So we have right now something in between.
Right.
Just like in cardiology, we have interventional cardiology where we do angioplasty, angiography, rather than doing surgery. So in pain management, we do certain nerve blocks which are just like interventional cardiology, and we call this field as an interventional pain management, where we intervene the nerves which are causing pain and we try to reduce the pain by treating those nerves which are under pressure. And many times they do very well, they do well for years, and they can avoid surgery for these patients.
Yeah, Dr. Kothari, I want to ask you one thing, that since there is no government pain clinic in Goa, you've been coming to Goa for last nearly 5 years. So how do you find the private sector in Goa in the management of pain?
Yeah, see, in private sector, there were so many challenges were there. The trained doctor was not there. I have to come every month. In between, I was called that this patient is suffering in such a severe pain. He has he's not able to walk, and he's on leave for so many months, and he need urgent treatment.
Right.
Sometimes somebody falls down, and he has vertebral compression fracture, and this patient need urgent treatment. Unfortunately, there was nobody who was trained here, and so we have decided to set up a clinic by the name of Padma Pain Spine and Pain Clinic under the Pain Clinic of India. And then we developed slowly, and we treated these kind of patients, and we used to come immediately, treat them, and we were very happy to see the response of the patient, that after treatment they used to just give us blessings, that why don't you start something in Panjim also, in Vasco also, because patients used to come from all over. And in one day we used to see so many patients, it was difficult for me to handle all the patients.
Right.
So we have developed our team now. We have specialists who are treating these kind of pain in Goa itself. And as Dr. Natakar said, we are also in talk with Goa Medical College Dean, and we have promised them that we will support to start a pain clinic in whatever way it's possible for us. But people need pain management facility here, not only for spine pain, but also for cancer pain. It's a big burden.
Right.
And I think we have to, but I think we have come long way, and right now Goa is not behind any other city or any other metro in India, and we have the best facilities, state-of-art facilities in our pain clinics here.
Another thing I wanted to ask you is, are these pain procedures major pain procedures where patients have to be admitted and they have to stay in the hospital for a long time, as against a neurosurgical procedure for a slip disc, wherein they have to be admitted for a week at least and then the rehabilitation starts? So is there any advantage of these minimally excess surgical procedures?
No, I think that is the best part in pain management. We scores over the many surgical procedures. The patient comes, we just examine them, do some basic investigation. If they are fit, we do the procedure and they go back in home in maybe 1 or 2 hours. So most of 99% of procedures, they don't need admission. There are certain cases where we do endoscopic discectomies or some other procedure like celiac plexus block, where for cancer. the patient has to be there for at least 12 to 24 hours. So, but then they are mobile. They don't need to be in the bed. They go and go back to their work immediately. So that's the biggest advantage of pain management, that you avoid surgery and at the same time you are mobile and back to work in very short span of time.
So from spine pain, now we move on to something more chronic and maybe more dangerous, or people sort of relate this kind of pain to a taboo, something like cancer pain. So Dr. Gedu, I want to know from you, since you are an expert in this cancer pain management for last nearly 3 decades, you are the professor of Department of Anesthesia and Palliative Care in Tata Memorial Hospital. You've written so many books yourself. You are a well-known personality nationally, internationally. So the Gohans would like to know that how can we deal with cancer pain? Because it's so painful to see somebody related to you in your house dying, but dying in pain is even more painful.
See, I had been in cancer hospital, Tata Memorial, for last 30 years, as you rightly said. And over the years, I have been seeing that the incidence of cancer pain, or rather cancer itself, is growing so much so, particularly with this invention of the gutkas and all those things. The head and neck cancer pain and all those things have grown up a lot. Right. Same thing is true with your stomach pain or something like abdominal pain. Right. So these things have been growing. Like if I tell you, in Tata Memorial Hospital, I see almost, I can say, about 40 to 45,000 patients per year as a new patients, and follow up another 40-45. So I can see almost 1 lakh patients we cover per year. So that's a very huge thing.
Huge number.
Yeah. So that's more important for us to know, and that is possible. You know, whenever patient comes with a cancer, the first thing what comes in the mind is almost 50% of the patient come with initial diagnosis of the cancer comes itself with a pain. And in case of advanced cancer, it goes to almost 75 to 90% patient come to us with a cancer pain. Maybe remaining 10% are having some other pains also, but the main important thing is cancer pain itself. And what we have got a motto, what we say, that cancer may be inoperable, cancer may be inevitable, but we always say that cancer pain should not be an inevitable part of the cancer.
Right.
That's most essential thing what we say. And main our aim is, whenever patient comes to us, your cancer may be very advanced, cancer may not be operable, but still we want them to live their life and die with dignity. What I mean to say that is, they should have their death also a rather peaceful death. It should not be a very painful death. The patient is crying on the side of the bed and he is not at all having a pain relief. So even in cancer pain, we have got so many avenues by which we can make use of the treatment of the cancer pain. Like in the initial stages, we can give certain drugs are there. Main important drug for our cancer pain is morphine. I do agree, India is the one which produces the maximum number of morphine in the world. In fact, you'll be surprised to know we produce almost 90% of the world quota of the morphine.
But sir, let me interrupt you.
Yeah.
It is not available that freely in India.
Exactly. You are absolutely right. The thing is, because of all those legal formalities and all those things, let me be honest, I think we are getting only 10% of the quota that is being manufactured worldwide for our use. Rest 70-80% goes to the abroad, for whatever reasons, I don't know. But of late, we had been in negotiation with the government policies, and I think the things are going in the positive direction, that they are planning to liberalize morphine now for the use of cancer pain. As far as my hospital is concerned, we don't have any issues as far as availability of morphine, or for the matter any narcotic drugs are concerned. So we are that way very lucky, but the problem comes for the poor patient, because Tata Memorial Hospital is a tertiary referral center, wherein patient come from the interior part of the country, where, forget morphine, sometimes even combiflam is not available.